Hey guys, welcome back to another Speaking Eagle episode. Our first video is New Teachers by Omar.
Our second video is Guilty Pleasure Song by Angie.
And our third video is Sweetheart's Pep Rally by Alex.
My name is Miss Alcala Ogiwe, Alcala Ogiwe, and I am the ninth grade counselor.
Hi, I am Miss Brown, and I teach U.S. history and world history.
My name is Jack Lee. I teach academic physics and academic chemistry.
It's really working with my students. They're all so unique, and I love being a part of their high school journey. And it's been great seeing them grow and kind of figure out what high school is about. So my students definitely make the job the best.
I have really enjoyed my time at Juan Diego so far. I like the students a lot. I like the atmosphere and the environment as well.
One thing that I really enjoy that I haven't seen at any other schools that I've taught at is reading break, because it's actually allowed me to read for fun again. Like, my old job never had time for that, so I'm happy that I'm sort of forced to take a break and just read something I actually enjoy, and
Some of my hobbies and my interest, I love to garden. My entire backyard is all a garden. I grow everything from beets to corn, to carrots, to, I have a lot of vegetables in my backyard. I also love to travel. I worked as a teacher in France. My husband's from Japan. We love to travel, and so that's one of my hobbies too, is learning about cultures and just visiting new places.
I am a piano player. I have been since I was 5, so for about 20 years now I've played piano, and I teach piano also in my free time, which is really fun. I also have gotten into reading again, which has been super, super awesome.
I like all things airplanes, rockets, both the science behind it, the history behind it, and one of the things I'm trying to do in the next 2-3 years is actually get a private pilot's license so I can actually fly myself.
One thing that I want JD students to know about me, it's a phrase in Spanish that's kind of like one of my life mottos, and it's si se puede. And in English, that means you can do it, like you can do it.
What level of interest they have coming in, and try and show them, you know, that there's something to learn, even if they're not gonna study science in college, you know, there's value in learning how to do an experiment.
I'm a pretty sarcastic person, and that's how I communicate a lot of the time. And I just want my students to know that even though I'm sarcastic, I still have a lot of love for them, and I want them to succeed.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Speaking Eagle episode. Today we're gonna be asking people what their guilty pleasure songs are. Here we have Liz Cruz. Liz Cruz, what is your guilty pleasure song?
My guilty pleasure song is Grenade by Bruno Mars.
Do you think you can sing a little bit of it for us?
Gave you all I had and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, yes you did.
Okay, Porter, what is your guilty pleasure song?
My guilty pleasure song is Man in the Mirror by Michael Jackson.
Can you sing a little bit of it for us?
How does it go?
His ways, I'm something in the change in the mirror.
If you want to make the world a better place, then take a look at yourself and make that change. And then the choir comes in.
I'm here with Ethan. Ethan, what is your guilty pleasure song?
California Girls.
Can you sing a little bit of it for us?
California Girls were so adorable.
I don't think that's the lyrics.
I just know the beat and it gets me going, you know what I mean?
Oh, okay. Then Caitlin Molina, what is your guys' guilty pleasure song?
Baby by Justin Bieber.
Can you sing a little bit of it for us? Okay, hey guys, I'm here with Eduardo. Eduardo, what is your guilty pleasure song?
Okay guys, for all my Hispanics out there, El Burrito Sabanero, right?
Can you sing a little bit of it for us?
I'll sing All I Know. Con mi burrito sabanero en camino se me... Con mi burrito sabanero el camino hacia Belén. Si me ven, si me ven. Voy
What's up, everyone? This is the Sweethearts 2024 Pep Rally.
My favorite part of the Pep Rally is probably the school pride and the ego. Look at this sexy guy.
So far, I love seeing Maui having to eat a whole bunch of cake without his hands. He was looking really good while doing it.
I love you. You're the best teacher, Mr. Yu.
Thank you. Oh, I'm scared. I won't do it.
What's been your favorite part so far?
I mean, tug of war is always a legendary game, and the fact that our team, the superior team, blue team, won just shows we're better. It's the best game.
Favorite part? I don't know. Give me like 5 minutes to think about it.
5 minutes? What's been your most favorite part of the Pep Rally so far?
I do student body or student government, so it's been fun to help organize all of it and see all the games come together like we planned.
Judge these things, and it's nice to just watch from the sideline, not worrying about who gets points or who's going to be mad at me for judging it the way I see things. It's been relaxing.
I just did the cake licking competition, and I don't recommend to any kid that's wearing a tux. Not safe.
Cheer was really good. I'm a big fan of cheer. They look super cute.
They did really, really good.
Yeah. I gotta say the game, like the dodgeball and stuff, you know?
Who do you think's gonna win? You think blue's gonna win or you think gray's gonna win?
What? But why?
Is it, what, they're stronger?
Thanks for watching.
And as always,
stay studious, Juan Diego.